What's going on? It's Josh Goldstein, immigration lawyer from Los Angeles. I'm coming to you today live from the Valley. I'm in the San Fernando Valley. I'm at the USCIS offices in Chatsworth. I came here today for a marriage-based green card interview. My clients were a sweet young couple. She's from Southern California. He's from Australia. And to prove that they had to win the case, we had to show that the marriage relationship was genuine. Not just that their marriage was legal, but that they have a relationship that was valid. And let me tell you how they did it. They had a scrapbook filled with photographs. They had tax returns together. They had leases together. But here was the pièce de résistance. They had not one, not two, but three matching tattoos, okay? I don't know if you need this in order to get approved, but that's one way to do it. They had one tattoo commemorating the day that they met, another commemorating the day that they got married, and another one that was a couple matching symbols. The officer was very impressed. So was I. There's lots of ways to do it. So if you have any questions about how to get a green card through marriage or how to prove that your marriage relationship is genuine, leave the questions in the comment below or send me a direct message. Thanks and take care.